happy holiday.
Merry Christmas.
What's up, Devils? Just Megan here today. Hope you're all doing well in finals this week. We have no other announcements. We'll be seeing you back here January 3rd for our second semester. Merry Christmas.
Melikilikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
Annabeth, what are you doing over Christmas break?
I am gonna hang out with my family and my friends and have a great time.
Okay, nice.
What are you doing over Christmas break?
I'm going to the gym, playing basketball, and playing the game.
What are your Christmas break plans?
Oh, Christmas break plans. Really relax. You know, Kenyatta may come by, you know, make some Christmas cookies with me. Really just relax, spend time with family, my son, my wife. That's it.
Nice. Tanner, what are you doing over Christmas break?
I think I'm going to get some Christmas gifts and hopefully have a nice fireplace.
What are you doing over Christmas break?
Eat lots of cake and ice cream and open presents.
Okay, Sky, what are your plans over Christmas break?
Work.
Kamaya, what are you doing over Christmas break?
Enjoying my wonderful Christmas gifts. Bella, what are you doing?
Wow, love it.
Jada, what are you doing over Christmas break?
I'm going to eat, sleep, and work a lot.
Okay.
Sabrina, what are you doing over Christmas break?
Getting back with my ex.
Marcia, what are your plans over Christmas break?
To go to my biological father's house.
Emma, what are you doing over Christmas break?
Sleeping and hanging out with my family.
Okay, what are you doing over Christmas break?
I'm going to Alabama to see my mom. Aww.
Okay, CJ, what are you doing over Christmas break?
Basketball.
Okay, Jacob, what are your Christmas plans for this Christmas break?
I'm going to be spending time with family, and that's really about it, honestly.
Okay. Justin, what are your Christmas plans this Christmas break?
Hang out with family, get my presents, eat. I'm just looking forward just to eat, for real.
Hannabeth, what are your Christmas plans this Christmas break?
Hopefully it snows, and I'm going to do some sledding. But if it doesn't snow, probably gonna go play some volleyball and hang out with my family.
Nice.
Feliz Navidad.
'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave a luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wondering eyes did appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop the coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk. And laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. And sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, as ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."